Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to upload YouTube video and PowerPoint presentation to your blog. It is called embedding. Embedding is a facility to show your videos and presentations directly on your blog. So I am going to upload one of my videos to blog. And for example, if I want to upload embed this video to my blog, and then I will have to open this video on a new tab, then by scrolling down a little bit there will be a share button. You have to click on this share button, and then there will be 5 to 6 options such as embed, Twitter, Facebook, Blogger, Reddit, Tumblr and many others. So what you need to do is you have to click on this embed, and then there will be a side option and a little bit jumbled HTML code will be there. You will have to copy this entire blog. By clicking on this copy, you will be able to copy this entire blog, and then I will have to go to the post which I want to edit and publish this in this new blog post. So friends, this is the blogger page, and right now I am in compose mode. There will be a pencil and a coding sign. This is compose view right now I am, and I will have to go to HTML view, and then by clicking on this number one line I will have to paste this entire embedded code here, and then again I will have to click on this HTML view to compose view, and then this video will be there. In a newer version, this YouTube video preview is not available, but you can do one thing. There will be a preview button right now here. By clicking on that you can see this how the video will be look like. See, this is the way it will be look like. So this is the preview. I am right now closing it. And similarly, if I want to embed entire PowerPoint presentation which I have uploaded on SlideShare or Scriptdy or many other uploading website, and then I will have to embed this in this video. So let us see how to embed presentations and PPT to our blog. For example, this ICT committee report I have uploaded on this SlideShare account. This is a SlideShare is a very good website. You can upload your presentation, PowerPoint presentations to this website. It is very useful for future references also. So by right now I am clicking on either of my presentations. I will have to open this presentation in a new window, then there will be share button. See, share, like and download, there are three buttons. You will have to click on this share button, and then again if you see there are on the last slide there is the option of sharing the SlideShare. So there are three options: embed, WordPress shortcode and link. So you will have to click on this embed, and by clicking on that you will be able to copy this entire code. You can also adjust the size of your presentation as per your page requirement. Right now I am selecting the default view, and then again right now I am copying this entire code. This is embedding code. You will have to copy, and then again go to your blog page, and then please remember this is compose view. Right now you are watching this compose view, and you will have to go to HTML view whenever you want to embed anything, your video or presentation. So right now I am clicking on this HTML view, and then by clicking here, by adding one or two paragraphs, I am pasting this entire code. So I have pasted the code, and let us have a look that in compose view how it looks like. So this is the presentation uploaded here, and for previewing I will have to click on this preview button. This is video which I have embedded, and this is PowerPoint presentation. Directly you can you can directly watch videos and see the presentations entirely on my blog page. You don't have to go anywhere, either on YouTube or SlideShare website. This is the embedding facility, and I am right now saving this and I am publishing this blog. Okay, and then let us have a look at the original blog post. This is the video and this is PowerPoint presentation slide. So again guys, thank you so much for watching this, and if you have any questions, please put your questions in the comment section. If you have any doubt, please feel free to ask. Thank you. Thanks a lot for watching.